morning, Einstein.
Way to start a day. Take a wrong turn or something? I think we got friends here.
It's gotta be with a buzz and preface.
Bolshevik.
Red center. Stickheads and grinders. Move.
Oh,
happening to kids today?
Yobbles, yobblockles.
Cowboys and Indians.
Think he's gonna make it.
In our world, the spirit is stronger than the flesh.
I don't really care about your problems with the Omega. It's none of my business.
Please listen to reason, my son. You have been sent to us for a purpose. That is why you are able to penetrate the secret wall of illusion. Only the pure in spirit can pass through.
Pure of spirit, huh? Bike's in bad shape.
You've been chosen, like Arthur being able to pull Excalibur out of the rock. Nastasia's father, Professor McWayne, has been sentenced to death by the Congress. They plan to execute him publicly. He must be rescued.
I may. You know and I know. Those people are bad news.
Indeed they are. And this tyranny must end. Monsters like Prossor must be stopped. And if Natasha's father is lost, I'm afraid the new way will be permanently damaged.
You're not listening to me. The only damage I care about is this bike. Now get this straight. I ain't interested in your local politics. Show me the way out of this Shangri-La here. I'll be on my way.
Listen, my son.
Listen, my son. I ain't your son. What's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this, huh?
Listen, you dumb motherfucker. I've seen thousands like you, burnt out from all the conflicts, only interested in surviving. All guts and no brains. Now, I'm not saying that I believe in all this mumbo-jumbo, but the elders say, you are the one. Here's your chance. You want survival? You got it. Either you help me rescue my father, or I blow your balls off.
What's in it for me? Okay. You've got a deal. For now. Where the hell are we?
It's the only way to the city without passing through the wasteland.
Why are we wearing these clothes?
I told you about the collars. The workers in the city wear this. We can pass unnoticed.
Why are we going alone?
Because we have to find out where they're holding my father, the Congress or the Omega headquarters. Now be careful. These caverns are treacherous. You're not afraid of spiders, are you?
No. No.
I hope you're not afraid of snakes, too.
Got any more surprises down here?
Be quiet and watch out for mutants.
Come on, let's go.
here. All right. Let's go.
I think so. I can face just about anything. The mutants make my skin crawl. Thanks.
Yeah. What's this?
The Club Utopia.
Looks like a hell of a party down there.
It's no party. It's part of the pacification of the colors.
You planning on joining them?
Now remember, no matter where we are, no matter what happens, show no emotion. Or they know we are outside it. Get it?
Yeah, I get it. Hey, you spend a lot of time here?
You are about to enjoy the video-visceral process. Relax and enjoy the entertainment provided. You are about to enjoy the video visceral process. Relax and enjoy the entertainment provided.
Thank you.
Work is everyone's freedom. Work must be neat and efficient. Food and entertainment are provided. Silence is its own reward. Obey the laws and obligations. We are very well today, thank you.
Please?
Work is everyone's freedom. Work must be neat and efficient. Food and entertainment are provided. Silence is its own reward. Obey the laws and obligations. We are very well today, thank you.
We discovered a weak link that enables us to tap into their computer system.
Listen, lady, I don't need any computer to tell me I'm in way over my head, do you understand? Look at me! You see the firepower out there? Do you know what we're up against here? I don't like the odds here, so I'm getting out, all right? The deal's off. There's nothing more I can do for you.
You got to help me now.
I don't have to do anything.
You gave me your word.
Ah, shit, all right.
Been found to be inefficient in the society, and therefore you must be terminated. Dissidents will not be tolerated. Termination is automatic.
Oh! I bargained for, lady.
Are you all right?
No matter what happens, I'm glad I'm with you, Father.
Well, that does matter to me. We're wasting time. Let's get the hell out of here. Come on. Let's go. Move.
Back in.
But she's my daughter.
I'm sorry, Professor. My idea was to get you out. And that's it. Let's see what this baby can do.
Professor. Nice shot, Professor. Next stop, Shangri-La.
We don't care one little bit about you and your so-called enlightened elders. The real world is run by men of power who enforce the law and their obligations. When the system is running efficiently, change, any change, can be disruptive and must not be tolerated. Your father wants to change our laws and our obligations, and I assure you, it will not be tolerated.
I can assure you, Prossor, you and your crippled society are doomed.
I'm going to teach the professor a lesson he will never forget. I'm going to destroy something he loves even more than his precious new way. I am going to destroy you.
Dangerous.
Cause we need their help.
You've got some great looking friends.
Thank you.
people only understand survival in very basic terms. Now, we've got to go on out there and get their attention. Give me your guns.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
I'll go on out there and show them who's boss.
You gotta be crazy.
The elders say you've been chosen.
I keep hearing about that.
You're gonna kill him!
I guess it's just you and me now. Want a hand?
Yeah, why not?
I knew you could do it.
You're all proud warriors, forced into a barbaric struggle for survival. You're by an intolerant and impersonal society that had no room for you, that cast you out. But we, of the new way, extend our hands to you in friendship and brotherhood, asking you to set aside the differences that have separated us and join together and unite with us and our warrior, your champion here today, for once and for all, to overthrow the Congress, the Omega, and to put an end to Prossor and the tyranny that has oppressed us for so long.
Raise your fist. Go on, do it.
The real world isn't a very nice place, is it, my dear? I shall control your mind. You will have no personality of your own. You will answer only to me. When I've finished with you, you will be attached to a machine which will draw its energy from your body. You will be a slave on the assembly line.
Hey, soldier.
Holy smoke.
You want me to shake it for you? I'll make nothing for you, soldier. Zeroed out.
In the speeder. In the speeder.
Standby.
You see what I see? Ideas.
It's me.
I need them home for surprises. How the hell did you do that?
I ended up over here when I get together.
You were coming a real wise ass.
Thank you.
just full of good news today, aren't you?
What the hell is that thing?
Manual.
How does it take to knock it out?
40 megatons, 40 megatons, 40 megatons.
What's the vulnerability?
Cyanide.
What do you expect me to do?
Got me.
What's our outside chance?
Computer terminal on it.
That's a great place for it.
Time.
see you there.
Oh!
right, let's move. We're just a sitting target here. Let's move.
Cover me.
Yeah, sure. Guess it's just you and me, Professor.
Look out.
You're getting pretty good at this.
The meek inheriting the earth?
Bringing your Omega to its knees is not exactly a job for the meek, Prossor.
No, I should say not. Well, Professor, I hear your progressive new way has allied itself with some rather curious cutthroats. It should make for interesting political appointments.
I'll take marginals to butchers every time.
Of course, the lesser of two evils.
Absolutely. No system is ever without flaws. But your brand of evil is an abomination. Stripping people of their rights to be different, to be human beings, individuals. Your brand of evil has to be fought to the death. We're well rid of you.
Well said. Now, Professor, I suppose you're... tolerant new way will want its revenge. Shall it be the firing squad? Or will you leave me alone with a weapon and trust me to do the right thing?
Whatever happens to you will not be revenge. Revenge is based on hate. And I don't hate you. I pity you. Because you have no soul.
We don't have time for this. Where's Nastasia?
Nastasia. Yes. Nastasia.
Come on, you're running out of time, Prossor.
Nastasia. So, I'm running out of time. And you don't hate me. But you learn to hate me. My friend, you will learn to hate me. She will do anything I ask. Anything. So put down your weapons, or you can watch her blow out her own brain. You thought you were rid of me. But I am rid of you. The last thing you will see is me watching you die.
Nastasia. Shoot them.
Thank you.
What is the condition, body?
Body functions inoperable. Program circuits intact.
Remove the microchips from the clone. Destroy the body.
Yes, sir.
Well, do you think the enlightened new way has taken the bait?
Absolutely. No doubt about it. It's incredible, the gullibility of mankind.
I think we should leave this place, my friend, for the moment.
Yes, sir. It's dangerous here. Your transportation is waiting.
Such animals?
You know, it's time for me to leave.
I'm not sad you're leaving. I know you must. We meet again. You have no choice. Our journey is just beginning.
Wow.